charity run. We started last Saturday and we're driving around Ireland raising funds for Meningitis Ireland Research and for Down Syndrome Ireland for the Limerick branch. The run has been going since 2006, so this is our 11th run, and to date we've raised nearly 100,000 for various charities. We were in Curraghchase in Limerick today. We were staying in a campsite there, so we took a lovely scenic route down through Kenmare and on into around the Beara Peninsula. We vary from day to day, but we're up at about 28 vans today. I think we're peaking at about 32 vans, and then we're having a final wrap party, the one in Kilmaganny, so we'll have vans just dropping in for the night there, so we could be up to anything. It's a 1974 American imported camper van. The model is called a Bay Window, so I've had it for about 11 years myself.
Are you the youngest on in the boat wagons?
No.
You are now.